Our brain controls our body and organs. So doesn't that mean that we are just skin suits for our brains? My brain, who made me do this?